Hey, how's it going, everybody? It hasn't even started, y'all.
Oh, yeah, it's good enough.
Just warm it up over here.
Oh, and we're live on,
That's what I was trying to say. Rockin' Bird.
Hello.
Of course. Goodbye, Matthew.
Matt, where did you go?
I want to thank Joe, our engineer, for helping us out, set this up, and do a sound check. Thank you, Joe.
Okay, I almost just broke that chair. I'm going to move this for private comments.
Let's start with the questions. Shout out to my friend Angela Monaco, who just texted to see I was available to socially distance hang. I'm busy though.
You with it, Angela.
Let's play a song that's antithetically about the dead of winter, which.
Okay. Are you trying
sort
to...
of escapist right now because it's so humid and hot.
Which one?
Dealerships.
Oh, okay.
Because this one has so many words, and I'm going to try to... We're going to play this early in the set so I can release the valve and let them out of my head after the song. This is like a video game to see how far in the song I can get without forgetting any lyrics.
Live stream video.
Last hot fall. guess I find Rhode Island and Massachusetts.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Dave, you got a notification on your computer there. I think you need to update your malware.
Yeah, update my iCloud for Windows, apparently.
I didn't know they still made PCs.
It'd be a terrible time to reset.
That was a sick brain.
This is a great gaming rig, though, I hear.
Oh, my sister says, hey, guys, sounds great.
Hey, thanks.
Hi, Becky.
Hey, Becky. Well, we got through that one. Let's sing
you
one.
Made it all the way.
The chair's falling apart. I'm gonna bite it.
That'd be hilarious if you just...
That'd be great.
Let's play one about being drunk at your enemy's wedding. How much playing shows really keeps your wits about you, keeps you sharp.
Are people commenting just stars? Oh no, those are waves.
Oh.
Hey, it's Mrs. Edscorn.
Oh nice.
Come hang out. Oh, that'd be fun.
Oh.
Hang out on the pontoon. Because we mentioned 27. right?
Yeah. It's like a,
it'd be like Paul McCartney singing When I'm 64 when he was 65. It just gets kind of sad.
Don Sebastian has a song.
I was wondering where you're going with
that. It's a song that mentions 1995, and it's now that's
yeah,
a very long
Brave
time.
New World.
But it was like the year it came out.
Let's stick in this key, or in, at least this capo position for me because I'm lazy.
Lazy ass. How does everything sound? I wonder what the Instagram community is thinking.
Well, look on your phone.
Chris says, Christian Backley says, nice harmonies, gents.
Oh.
Thanks, Chris.
Hey, Chris. Here's another summer song. About the dusty and dangerous places of bike trails.
By 9 a.m., all of them, never.
that.
Punch out, I wanna set the night to bitter flames.
all of the baptismal whiteness. Darling, all those of our likeness were born so very ready to live.
My childhood home is the kingdom, referred to and enter the kingdom. And my mom currently lives in my childhood bedroom, so that's what she means.
Nothing weird about that. I meant that.
Other songs.
Ontario.
I remember that.
Why don't you pull up the Instagram and see if they, what anyone's saying over there?
Sure.
We would be the worst talk show host ever. We're gonna go over to the Instagram now for our top 10 list. What's the deal with quarantine?
Oh, can I actually, no, I can't look at comments.
If you go to our account.
Ah, I can. What are we playing next?
Ontario.
How do I, comments?
I guess you can't see him.
How do I?
Are we not streaming anymore? We might not be streaming anymore.
We were last I checked.
We're streaming.
Okay. We're terrible at this. We're just going to hope that everyone is saying that we sound amazing.
When we started Frontier Ruckus, it was just MySpace. No, yeah. We had a Hotmail account.
I think it was slightly before MySpace.
Yeah, but we started before.
No, just see the, is that right? I don't know, it doesn't matter. We're
you can just see the recent ones. Mm-hmm. Thanks everyone for saying hi.
I held three strands, but I lost one. Dark as the land surrounding Boston. On the train that back scratched the windows. Backs of the houses.
Thanks for singing along in the comments.
I always got to get the last note in.
Are you going to bring your cat under the... I thought you were going to bring...
Well, no, I just wanted to make sure he wasn't going to get
a catio.
He is on the catio. He would probably freak out if I tried to bring
him.
See him yet.
I see his tail.
But he has the most glorious tail in the world. That enormous tail. Oh, there he goes. Nice job.
He's so cute.
He's a star.
My wife's off screen just feeding him table scraps.
I only gave him one scrap.
You did?
He's a lot. He's a lot of scraps.
I don't care.
I'm a very relaxed.
Got Katoner.
Is this capo six?
Yes.
Jesus.
What's he got going on?
We will one day release a new album, a sixth album. We have a whole batch of songs that we've been working on. This is one of them. Yeah.
Of course. Would you like Rittenhouse, Rye, or would you like Wild Turkey?
Best marketing.
Product placement at this point.
The gift certificate that you gave me expired today. I was too tired to make it to the mire in White Lake anyway. It's raining like Halloween, like every Halloween since I turned 17. Do you know what I mean? Stuck in between.
like in front row at one of your living room shows. My favorite way to enjoy. Aw.
Thanks for joining.
Oh no.
You need that harp?
Can you get my harmonica rack from my car?
The rack.
The back harmonica. The back driver's side's open.
Cheers to Lauren.
Thank you.
Thank you, Lauren.
To my wife for making harmonica possible to me. What? No.
The harmonica rack in the car. Where is it?
Yeah.
Oh, she already heard. Okay. I wish I could skip ahead in all of this.
You mean
oh no, we're actually still on. Yeah, it's annoying that you can't see comments, all of the comments.
We appreciate them anyhow.
This is Lauren's like childhood harmonica.
Oh, I don't know about that. It's a rack. Thanks, Laura.
This probably won't sound good. Would you tune to it?
I don't know if
it's
worth
it.
Is it worth that?
I think it sounds good.
It's a little out of tune.
I'll just bend it enough.
Can you bend notes that you... Thank you.
Says good song.
I had totally forgotten what I sort of normally did in that solo section.
I thought you were taking it for a walk.
I was.
That was great.
Here's another unrecorded song.
Capo 1.
Ah.
Right. What's the deal with lead singers and not remembering?
That's the one you wanted to play the most. Okay, no, I hear you.
Can we do it?
Really into that.
Yeah, okay.
I feel like I would...
No, let's skip it.
Okay. It'd be good if we had a...
Play the hits.
Yeah. We need a way to cut that solo section when we're playing acoustic.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah. You're probably right, unless we come up with something now.
Right.
Oh, no.
Oh, that one's really bad.
Oh, that's
you brought two?
Yay!
Wow.
No. Mrs. Miller.
Lauren.
Lauren.
Someone said, Sarah Cohen says, that mic sounds great. Thank you, Sarah. It is a very cheap M-Audio producer USB.
Thank you. We were a little worried ahead of time.
Sage Elizabeth says, yummy sounds.
They meant to.
Brian Gehringer says, you all are great. The person on the right is so wildly talented.
I've never heard of that person.
Yeah, I don't know him anymore.
Love you, Brian.
Is that better?
Yeah. It's an oldie but a goodie. Well,
hold
it's,
on, give me
it's an oldie where I come from. The song is about the weird towns around the Adirondack Mountains.
Are we in tune? Because I went way out of tune.
Sorts of awkward crutches.
Salt pours out to the river. Kiss you and I gulps as my piney heart yelps. No other manner. Salt pour out to the river. There on the swamp edge skies, north of the mountains, my eyes pulse like fountains. Salt pours out to the river.
The dinner bell, and then it's been a while. That's great.
I switched those around, didn't I?
Usually I do that. You stole my mess up.
I learned it from you, man.
I switched those around, didn't I?
Thanks, guys. We have two more. Two more. This has been lovely. Welcome to my dining room in Ypsilanti, Michigan.
But where's the table if it's the dining room, Dave?
Where indeed is the table? Woo!
Well, that's over.
Oh, because it went an hour, right?
Oh, start another. Can we have another round of applause for Joe, our sound engineer and streaming expert?
Thank you, Joe.
Thank you.
Okay, two more songs. They're both kind of soft.
Ooh. Okay, but you have four?
Some power fades, but there's some place where
Song that you can expect on the 6th Frontier Records album.
It's really pretty, man.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys. We're going to play one more.
This is usually a sing-along. If you want to record yourself singing at home, please email it to frontierrecords@gmail.com.
Yeah, please do that, and then we'll mix it all into this tape.
Yes.
So we're gonna
give. We will release it.
We're gonna give you. We're gonna give you 40 seconds to get the voice memo thing out on your phone, and then record along with it, and then send it to frontierrecords@gmail.com.
And then at the same time, you can Venmo us
if you like.
At Frontier-Rockets. There it is.
Is hyphen spelled out or is it just a hyphen?
No.
Okay.
for a lovely evening.
Thanks, guys.